Damn, I'm a warrior? I forget. I don't even care about ranking up, honestly. It means nothing offline. Perfect. Round two. Fight. Shouldn't have done that. Ha. Oh shit! I didn't expect that. Computer smart. No. No. Teabag him. Ooh. Damn, I tried the key charge. I couldn't do it. This is your fault. Yo, I'm about to spam this the whole time. Fuck, maybe not. Maybe not. Ah, fuck, I tried to taunt. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh. All right, let me stop. Ha.
Round two. Fight.
trying to snake it, and he won't let me. I'll be cracking up if the computer key charges me. Oh! What the fuck? Okay, now they know how to fight now. Okay, they know how to fight. Get tea back, bitch. They know how to fight. No, no. Stupid. Have a balloon, loser. Stupid.
What did I just do?
Stupid. Stupid. Put this fucking tiger away. You frame one key charge too. This will be fun. Key charge, if I, you better hope I don't win. If I win, you're getting the fuck key charged. I hope you know that. Got you, bitch. Think I'm stupid? Frame one key charge, too. This is your fate. I can't believe y'all think I'm that stupid. I can't believe they really think I'm that stupid. Oh, Raven, stop with these stupid mix-ups. I deal with this shit online all the time. This bitch. Oh, this bitch blocking. She knows how to block. Fuck. I'm trying to do this move. Dumbass. Well. What the fuck? It's so late. What the fuck? Girl, no, don't you try it. Die. I'm ready, but are you? Obviously not, because you ate that combo. Get the fuck out. No, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Nice block. Nice attacks. Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Bitch, you really think I'm stupid? Oh my god. I am impressed at how stupid you think I am. We're gonna see how long you keep this up. God, his stuff hits so low. No. No. Eat my pussy. The fuck? No. Oh no, I gotta finish this. I gotta finish it. No. Have a balloon, loser. Okay, that was weird as fuck. Also weird as fuck. Also weird as fuck. No. Got you, and this'll finish you. Free one key charge. I gotta kill you. Oh my god. Ah. Fuck. Round two. Fight. Oh no. Nah, nigga. Nah. Yes! Oh my god! Ugh, damn it, I can't. Oh, I can key charge you. Okay, good. Everything but the items I want. This is why I never do that combo. Gotcha! Oh! Got him. I'm key charging. Bye! Ah! Fuck! I'm so mad. I want to block that. Cause I knew his ass, dumbass, was gonna do it some weird, unblockable shit. I play online soon. I just want to get this wetsuit. And hi, Kirian. Do you know me from somewhere? I feel like I haven't seen your name before in here. But I will play after this special match. Ooh, this is definitely important. Oh, fuck. Fuck! This bitch is so cheap. I don't like her. She is so cheap. Look how she just fades out of the combos. Die. Get key charged. Ah. No. Die. Ah. Nah, bitch, get the fuck out. Ah. Oh my god. Damn it. I really don't like these moves because it's so awkward to fade out of. Get backed. Get teabagged. Oh, nah. Bye, bitch. Bye. Bye. Let's see what these items are. They better be good. They better be good. Shit I don't want. Shit I don't want. I mean, they got something for Zafina, but still. Not really what I was looking for. Not what I was looking for, but okay. I wasn't really looking for those items, but, you know, whatever. Give me stuff I don't care about. I just don't like that they force you to play the game to get it. That's what I don't like. I should never have to just play the game just to get it. If anything, I should be able to get it from playing the game, through other means.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Zafini.
I really want this wetsuit. Like, I really do.
Katarina, that's a rarity.
What the hell? Are you trying to spam me? What the fuck? Not gonna fly with me. Okay, can we not spam? Can we not spam? Ooh, I don't know how you're red rig and you play like this. This is thick. This is not very good, I'm just saying. This ain't very good. See, now we're talking. Those are different moves, not that shit you did before. I gotta say that these moves are kind of annoying to be dealing with. I mean, look at the spacing that, like, is done between them. I mean, it's kind of annoying. Not what I meant to do. I kind of mean to do that, but it's okay. Kind of did not mean to do that. Oh shit, I ducked. Katarina player is a little annoying. I mean, spamming the fuck out of me. Can't really deal with that. Ugh. No! Please get that out of here. I feel like I want to use my other moves, but I keep getting spammed with the same stuff that I don't know how to really react. That's not smart. No! I hate when she keeps doing that. People always hot kick the fuck out that shit. It's like, how do you use it? How do you even use the move? I mean, I really want to use it, and it's like, I can't. Because I keep getting spammed out of it. No! Whoa, that's not a good idea. Oh! Got you! Die, bitch! Die! Fight somebody else. I really don't like when people spam, because the whole point of fighting people is to kind of see, like, what you learn. I don't learn nothing from somebody getting spammed. I learn nothing, because I'm gonna wanna figure out how to deal with somebody spamming me, and, you know, I don't really know, because I'm used to people using different moves. But that was a good round ender. That was good. I just hope I don't fight him again. That was ridiculous. I will not fight somebody who spams me like that. Ooh, an Akuma. like, does not... Headphones don't stand for too long. No.
Round two. Fight.
No. 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 No, oh. Ah. I didn't mean to do that. Ah, fuck. Fuck.
Round three. Fight.
That's even worse. You know, I could do without the spamming of the projectiles. I really could. I really could do without that spamming. Spamming shit is not really how I play. Ugh. Break the throw. Come on, stupid. Break the throw. Trying to do this the whole time. Have a balloon, loser. He keeps trying to do these unblockables.
What did I just do?
Oh, he left. Why would you leave after one match? Like, damn, I didn't think he lost, but not that intimidating. Doesn't hurt to fight me. Oh well. I roll. I'm really not that intimidating, but I guess I am. This don't even look 15 frames.
Get ready for the next time.
Tell that you are all I think about.
They look like Jin. They look like Jin Kazama. Can you not? Okay, can you not spam? I don't work well with spammers. Stop. I do not work well with spammers. We don't do the spamming shit.
No. No. I could have gotten a perfect, but oh well. Not important.
What the fuck?
Play better, please. Ooh, you trying to block pressure me? I don't like that. No. We're gonna stop. Don't really like this kind of style that people are doing where like they start beating my ass as soon as I start taunting. I don't like that too much. Not really how I like to do things. No, you shouldn't have done that. Have a balloon.
The
Grammy Awards are this Sunday, and the show always claims to recognize the most talented artists of the year. So they might have some explaining to do after we dive into this list of artists that have never won an award. Let's get into it.
This year's Grammy Awards nominations have been met with backlash from artists like The Weeknd and Halsey after they were snubbed. And as the show approaches, other artists like Zayn Malik have spoken out against the Recording Academy after never receiving a nomination in years past. And the more we dove into it, the more we realized that many of our favorite artists have never even taken home an award at the Grammys. Starting with Katy Perry. Katy has been releasing music for decades now and has actually been nominated for 13 Grammys over the course of her career. She's been nominated for everything from Song of the Year to Best Pop Vocal Performance to the coveted Album of the Year. But she doesn't have any Grammys on her mantle. Katy has won over 100 different awards, including American Music Awards, Billboard Music Awards, VMAs, and she's even broken 4 Guinness World Records. So if any artists were feeling badly that they haven't won a Grammy yet, it certainly isn't the only measure of success, and Katy Perry is proof of that. Alright, another shocking artist who's never taken home a Grammy is Nicki Minaj. Nicki has been nominated 10 times and has received over 167 other awards, but she's never taken home a Grammy. Fans have been particularly upset about all the times Nicki has been snubbed over the years. People still take to Twitter on the regular to air their grievances about this. One person wrote, "Nicki Minaj not having a Grammy does not sit right with me, and I think about it all the time." Another fan said, "Nicki Minaj not winning a single Grammy..."
I kind of been new about that though. I mean, that's not really new information. Not really new.
Hey there, welcome.
What's Hero Vision? I gotta look this up. Forgot about this lovely string that nobody uses. What? See, it's like hit the fucking character. All this evasion. Bitch, if you don't hit the character. What the fuck? Yo! No! No! Why doesn't that ever connect? Why give her that move if it's not gonna connect like that? Make it connect lower. Because a lot of combos are getting dropped. It's no reason to do that launcher if it's not gonna connect. I'm just saying, it's just kind of pointless. Fuck. Fuck! What the hell? Hit him. Hit him. Hit this dude. Hit him right now. Ah, I'm tired of the hot kicks. Dude, what the fuck? I can't. Bitch. And then the pussy runs away. Another one. Why are so many people fucking running away online? If you don't want to play the game, don't play the game, but stop this shit. Like, I can't fight nobody because of it. I mean, oh my god, like, just play the fucking game. You pay $60 for this game and you're not gonna play it. What's the point? The reason you play Tekken is to play more than one match. You're not gonna learn nothing, and I'm not gonna learn nothing if you just play one match. Play the fucking game. Play the fucking game. Stop wasting my time. If you don't wanna play the game, uninstall it. Cause half of y'all can't play Tekken anyway. That's a homing move. This is literally a homing move. Stupid hoes. Stupid hoes. Stupid hoes. Stupid hoes. My god. I'm getting practically irritated. Nice try, bitch. Nice try. Stupid slut. Good god. Stop with the fucking counter hits. Bullshit out. Basically, yeah, but the good when it's in my advantage, but good god. I mean, just, I don't like Anna at all. She's a bitch to fight. Well, it's here to stay. It's here to stay. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna die for no reason. I already know he's running away because that's what people do. They don't play the game anymore. They just sit up here and one and done me for no reason. I'm glad, thank god he fought me again, but damn. Niggas just running one and done over and over and over. Like, if you don't want to play the game, don't play Tekken. Don't play it then. Nope, don't play it if you're gonna do one match and run. Nobody likes that shit. If you're not taunting or you're not doing nothing like that, then don't do it. Don't do it. I mean, just the strings are so annoying. I keep trying to fight them off, and it's like, no success. None. No fucking success. I don't trust him. Anna, the stupid, strings. Like, stop with the fucking strings. I don't know, it's just people keep doing it, and it's like, I didn't even taunt yet. Oh my god. I haven't even taunted. I can see if I taunted and stuff. But even then, it's like, come on, why would you not want to fight me again? I mean, damn, like, I'm trying to play the game and learn. I'm never gonna learn if people just do this shit all day. I'm not gonna learn. I will not learn if that's the case. I will never learn the game. I'll never learn the game if they do that. Because it's bad enough you rarely see these people, these characters, and then you're still expected to just fight them, you know, fairly, as usual. And the shit don't work like that. It don't work like that. It just does not work like that. This is your fate.
See, another one. Like, I want to play the game. And they keep fucking leaving. Yeah. Scrub, did you want to match or anything like that? Because I really do want to match people, but it's like, I can't really, I don't get nothing out of Tekken. Like, I'm not learning anything. Because people keep, like, one and done to me, and it's like, I'm trying to learn the game. I'd be trying to learn the fucking game, but it's like, damn. Niggas just don't want to fight me, and it's like, I understand it's a hard game. I understand that. I understand people don't want to play all day. I completely get it. But it should not be where there's, like, a million people that one and done me. It should not, that should not be. I should not have to go through that. Because I'm actually trying to sit up here and learn the game, and instead of getting, I go through all this weird stuff. Because I still have to learn Zafina through all of this. I have to learn this character. And I'm never gonna learn her, if people just do this all day. I'm not gonna learn her. I mean, maybe you will, maybe you won't, but I'm not gonna judge you that hard. Tekken isn't a very fun game to be practicing with anyway. Cause quite honestly, I don't want to spend I'm not super interested in spending 400 hours on trying to learn my character. I don't really think it's really that deep. I kind of just want to have fun to the game with the game to a point where I get good at it, but I don't need to master every single character. It's really not necessary, and I think at minimum you should know at least a good 5 characters, at least, but at least for me, I think you should, at least a little bit, but it's not really necessary. You can kind of stick with your one if you want to, one character and that's it. I mean, that's usually what you could do, but yeah. But I know in the beginning, my Alisa was super strong. I can't really say that now. Wait, what? What? Oh my god. I remember you. What? Oh my god, I'm cracking up. I'm actually cracking up. Oh shit, I'm sorry. I meant to play the game. My bad. Is he really teabagging me? Oh my god, that's funny. Damn. I gotta use more of Zafinas' pokes. I just never use them because they're all like, they transition the stances so they're very awkward to get into. Oh my god. Ugh, how do you just do that? How do you just do that on the fly like that? Is he teabagging me? Don't do that. Please don't do that. Don't do that. Don't teabag me like that. I wanna play the game. Stop. I think he's doing this because I probably teabagged him before or something. I think. Good. Oh. No. That wasn't a good idea. Wait, you didn't message me, right? Or no? Oh. Yeah, play for real. I want to see a real gameplay. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I paid my money for this, not what she was doing. No. Ooh. Have bloom. Round two. Fight. No. What? Yeah, I'll be ready soon. Oh, okay, this guy is smart. He's smart as fuck. No. People think I'm a fool. I'm not a fool. Have a balloon. I'm gonna do one more match and then I'm gonna head out. Zafina's not really my best character. She really could be, but there's so many things to learn with her.
and certainly not an easy character to get into. Hold on. I gotta take a picture of something. Let me... Hold on. Where's my camera at? I gotta take a picture of this. No, it's not a good picture! There we go. You sent... this on accident. Damn. Get neat. I'm gonna pretend that she didn't send that. I think that's safe on block. It wouldn't be hard to assume if it was. That is a good whiff punisher though. I tried to use that damn palm move. Didn't work. Did not work. I gotta come back strong now. Damn! That move is so linear. Like, I'm tired of these linear ass moves. The sidestepping gotta stop. Like, it is really fucking annoying how much I get sidestepped with this character. Shit, I gotta key charge that. That was good. Damn, bruh. Stop forcing, making me duck. No. Anyways, I'm gonna go.
What did I just do?
GG's. I'm gonna go. Alright, Scrub, I'm gonna invite you. I'm gonna make the session. GG's. Make a private slot for you, because I know these people are going to try to come in, and I don't want to be kicking anybody out, so. Because I feel bad, unless they're like a super, super good player, which by that I'm like, yeah, get kicked. I'm screenshotting everything. Cause I know she's like playing me. She thinks this is a joke. Oh, you use Gigas? I ain't know. I know, but no one ever plays that character, Gigas. I'm seeing him a little more often, but I don't know the matchup. Cause it's too many characters in this goddamn game, I'm sorry. Because when you have this many characters, there's gonna be people that don't get used. I'm gonna use this costume. She's not serious, right? She's not serious. Wait. I'm gonna be very careful. Oh, Katarina. I play Katarina too. I think Reverend Ruler with her. Reverend. Yeah, I'm a Reverend Ruler. Slows. Damn. Try to be patient with your moves because, you can easily get counter hit if you're not careful. Ooh, I fell for that. Oh, nice. Good combo. Oh, shit. No. Ooh, her wind bells looks really cool with the balloons. How did they delete your costumes? Did you get banned or something? Tekken don't just delete costumes. Yeah. Ooh, nice rage drive. No. I'm gonna use cat. Use her too. Yeah, this print is kind of stupid. Someone messaged me. Get ready for the next
Vamos lá. Eu vou chutar sua bunda até o inferno. Vamos lá. Eu vou chutar sua bunda até o inferno.
Round 1. Fight.
Sheesh. Sometimes the homing move doesn't go through.
Telling me that your son is gay. I'll go first.
What is that?
What? Tell me your son is gay without telling me that your son is gay.
That's funny. This is Sean Cozy as this freaking hat. Ooh. Ooh, oh no, I missed the combo. Oh yeah, I was a little too good that round. Oh, the counter hit. Okay, that was a good round. These mice are doing too much in my house. I'm gonna use a different character. It's kind of boring. Katarina. Cause Katarina just does the same moves.
Tournament 7.
It's funny, that's funny doing that damn tight.
Thank you.
That was really mean. Oh my god, that's so mean. That's so mean. That's really mean. Triple parry. That sounds very annoying. I'm just laughing because it's so annoying. That's a character I rarely see. Oh, whoa. Oh, okay. I gotta stop you. Nope. Damn, I mean to do that! Crap.
Round four. Fight.
Oh shit. Oh god. Alright, gotta stop fucking around. Oh, crap. Whoa. Okay, this is getting kind of crazy. There we go.
Until the day that I die.
Round one.
Until the day that I die. Oh, you know how to duck. You know how to duck it.
Round two. Fight.
Geesh. No.
Thank you.
I'm gonna do this program, your last one. Stop. Ooh. See, when I want to play, I can be good. Oh shit, that was smart. Smart move. No. Step after you do that. That's it. That was fun. That was fun. That was funny. Till the day that I die. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Don't teach my tame in the storm. Don't say you haven't been born. I mean, you're not the worst, but you could be better. You'll get better if you play it over time. You're not gonna get it all in like, 1 year. I mean, a couple months, or even 1 year for that matter. It's gonna take some time. I mean, cause you have a whole move list to, like, remember of your character. Katarina happens to be one of the easiest in the game. But, yeah. I mean, you're not the worst. I mean, you at least know... If you can at least remember the combos and remember the moves, some of the moves, I mean, you're not the worst. I mean, you definitely can improve some stuff with your gameplay, but you're definitely not the worst. That Alisa parry spamming though was really funny. I can't lie. That was funny. Just that damn sound clip nonstop. I'm surprised. Alisa's pretty common character. Maybe at higher ranks she probably is. Boom. I mean, I see Leroy, but I don't really know a whole bunch of, like, Leroy names. What the fuck? How do you just low parry me out of the blue? Most of those characters you mentioned too are kind of broken too, so I kind of don't blame you. No. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Fuck! 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 Oh god! Oh, he's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me! Yo! Oh, she's gonna fucking kill me! Fuck! I knew this bitch was gonna leave! I knew it! I knew this bitch was gonna leave. 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 He's really not that easy. To me, I don't see him as that easy. I played him. Maybe because I'm not used to that character, but he's not that easy to me. Plus, Katarina's easy, but she ain't top tier, though. And I main her, and I see a lot of her flaws. Like, that girl is, like, fucking... She needs a lot of buffs. Okay, she needs some buffs. She has too many moves that are too minus. Her moves are too minus to make anything out of them. I think you should use Harrier in the neutral just to kind of give yourself some mix-ups, but the problem with Katarina is that she doesn't give players enough of a reason to not duck. Players will just duck her shit all the time and they'll never be able to like counter it. I mean, stand block her show all the time, that's what they do. I remember this guy. I remember him. He left on me yesterday. Bitch, you're going down. You're going down. You're going down. This is revenge for yesterday. You will go down. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'm gonna take you down. I'm gonna use everything I have in this fucking move list. Well, I say if you like her, use her. But don't just use a character because they're top tier all the time. Unless you really want to, like, win, but, I mean, sometimes it's good to just use a character because, you know, they're fun. I mean, because you like them. Oh! Oh my god. Ugh. No. Fuck. 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 Round three. Fight. Fuck. He's gonna kill me. Fuck! Fuck! Dude, fuck, fuck, fuck. I'm like panicking. I'm panicking my buttons right now. I'm like panicking my buttons. Wasn't smart. He's gonna kill me. Yeah, I will. He's gonna kill me because I key charged him the other day. He beat me. Which sucks, but like, I have to take him down. I can't let him get away with what he did. I can't. Ah! See? They think I'm stupid. Keeps using these fucking lows, and then there's lag too.
Bye, bitch. Take that. Lucky I can't key charge you, but I just wanted to win. You're lucky I can't key charge you. You're really lucky I can't key charge you, but I'ma go. Cause you left on me. Yeah, and I kept spamming Alyssa's parry. I kept spamming her parry as a taunt. He's really, but yeah, that lag was horrible. That guy's really lucky I didn't key charge him though. He's one of the very few who I run into again. How many frames does this throw? So he's 12 frames. And it goes right into the animation. The window is extremely tight. I mean, yes, those characters, I don't know about too much about Shaheen, but I know Katarina and the Bears are low tier, but Katarina and the Bears do high damage, so take advantage of that. They're probably not very fun, competitively to play, but, like, don't let that stop you. I mean, if you really love the character, just go for it. I mean, literally, half of the characters I mained were, like, low tier. And I'd still do pretty well with them, so don't really, just because I guess they're, like, not tier-worthy, don't let that, like, deter you. But just know that, you know, them being low-tier will affect, like, how, will affect your game plan, because if a character like that is low-tier, usually they're not going to have many options. Yeah, I'm glad I got it. I had to just take my win and run. I'm not fucking fighting that guy again at all. I literally messaged him yesterday, I was like, get blocked, and then I see him again today. And I got my revenge. And I played them with Katarina too, but I played them now with Zafina. I will destroy you. There's that win intro quote. Fight. Hey Tetsuma. These are new names I haven't seen before. Yes, Zoff, kill him. Nope. You didn't defend against that, right? I wish that move would kill. Like, why give it that extension if it's not gonna kill? Because a lot of my combos could get affected by it. Damn, my parry almost went through. No. Fuck. I never see that low coming. It's so quick. It's so quick. Oh my goodness. Round three. Fight. Shit! Yep. How the fuck do you just hit people out of that shit?
Don't you try taming the storm. Don't say you haven't been warned. No one love you like I love you. Never cheat, never lie. Never put no one above you. Give space and time. Now you're telling me you miss it, and I'm still lying on. We were one in a million. Love is hard to find.
Ugh, the hop kicks. People always fucking hop kick her. It's ridiculous. I mean, I gotta give it to Zafina. Bitch got lows for days. But her moves are extremely slow. Like, my god. But when they hit, you get a lot of, like, combos off of it. Oh my god! Ugh! Shit! No. Ah! Ah! Fuck! I knew he was gonna do that fucking low. Idiot! Bro, please stop. Stop, 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 stop. Like, I'm really trying. Like, I'm trying my hardest here. And, like, I don't know what he's gonna do on me. Like, I don't... I really don't fucking know. Oh my god! Stop low parrying my shit! What? Stop doing that! Stop, stop, stop! I got him. Dude. Get the fuck out of here. Ah, got you. Disrespect. You win. This is your fate. Yeah, we gonna get out of there. Oh my god, they have an edge. I'm gonna go play some, Treasure Battle.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Zafina.
Not this fuck whore ring doing a 10-hit combo on me. All right. Don't get smart. Get off me with that grabbing shit. Why does that not ever connect? Okay, okay, okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! I'm gonna go, come to the break, and see you guys later.